In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can use Sketchbook to sketch a simple cube and do some simple shading using layering. So let's get started. So let's select a pencil tool first. Pencil tool size, maybe set it to somewhere 2.5. Okay, opacity is 100%. And let's try to draw a horizontal line, right? Right at that. Horizontal line here. And we can pinch the canvas so that we are drawing a vertical line. Now, drawing a vertical line, it seems it's as if you're drawing a horizontal line because you can rotate the canvas around. Let's draw in the 30 degrees lines for the cube, the vertical lines on the two sides. And let's draw out the top of the cube. And there we are, we have our cube. Next, let us just erase away the lines that we don't want. Select this eraser, it's called a Cashmere Eraser. Okay, the size you can vary it. For me, I put about 70. Okay, flow is about, I put about 99% or maybe even 100%. So it's a hard eraser, you can erase almost everything. It seems a bit too big for me. Okay, erase away all these lines that I don't want. Right, next we want to add in a layer so that we can draw in our shading. We can shade our object, right? So assuming that the light source is coming from here, okay, so we have this as the most lightly shaded. This will be the middle shaded, and this will be the darkest. Right, so let's see how we can do the shading. Add in a layer from the top right hand corner. You see a plus sign here. We add in one layer, okay, and we are shading on this area. Let's shade the lightest one first. Okay, I use a pencil tool. I put to about maybe 8. Okay, opacity I set it to about maybe just 50, and so I can do a light shading. Okay, shade. Okay, just one thin layer, and I can use the eraser tool to erase away the parts that I don't want. Okay, now you realize that because we are shading on this layer, it doesn't affect our sketch below. Okay, next I will shade in the next layer. I'll add in another layer, and I will shade in the layer that is the darkest. Okay, selecting back our pencil tool, just give a light layer of shade. Okay, add in one more layer. Yet one more layer. Try to shade it as evenly as possible. Okay, I give a few layers of shade because this is my darkest layer. All right, we rotate canvas, select a pen eraser tool, and then we erase it. Undo button is on top. I've accidentally erased too much, so I undo it. I can also zoom in, use my two finger to pinch it and zoom in. Now I've gotten this layer done up. Next, I'll add in the last layer for my last layer of shading on top. Pencil tool. The strokes try to shade it in one whole stroke across the whole surface area. Okay, this is my middle mid shading. Erase away. There we are, we have our cube. I will select back the layer where we draw our cube lines, and I will darken the outline for the cube. Okay, selecting the pencil tool, I will reduce the size of the brush. Opacity, I brought it to about 80. Okay, so that my pencil is thinner and darker. Finally, we want to add in our shadows. Okay, so we add in a layer, one more layer, and on this layer, I'll do some shading. Put back the pencil tool to about maybe 7 or 8, opacity about 50. Okay, I'll do some shading from just one layer. Let me undo it. This shading, the strokes quite try to be parallel to the cube like that. Okay, so just now was not so parallel, so now I try to do it a bit more parallel. One more layer. Okay, finally use the eraser tool to erase away. And there we are. We have our cube.